Sup guys, I'm here. Let's do this. Yeah, I know I'm doing more, but because I want to do more. Day two, we're level 20. We have 17,000 yen. And I think you know where we need to be. Really? All right, bitches. Good, we got more money, and we got some power-ups. Not bad. Not bad at all. So I guess this would be part 30. Yeah. Crazy, right? Could you not? Wow, they only give me one XP now? Well, I guess I really am saving my cash milk for a hot sunny day. Yeah, I should be able to get, like, probably a level up from these guys. Well, these guys suck. So I guess they weren't here. So I just went in this elevator for no fucking reason then. Shouldn't complain. It's XP. Well, cool, man. I'm gonna beat these guys. We're level 21 now. Yeah, I know. Day 2 of the second run, and we're, like, level 21. We got a good fucking level cap going. Yeah, that... That probably means, boys, it's going to be a lot harder to level up now. Oh, we learned something. Dope. Another new technique we can equip that's dope. Okay, but seriously, what the fuck is the dude we're supposed to be alliancing with? Man, they all suck. They didn't even give me enough lunch money. Yeah, well. Guess those punks had it coming. Oh, lucky level one. Oh, fuck. Only two allocable points. Fine. Okay, assholes. Yeah, come get some. Where is this special event supposed to take place? What the hell? Am I getting duped? Yeah, well. Let's just go back in and solve this. Okay? Okay.